It was Dito dancing to the beat of the girl. And this is sound.